Hello. Brighton's West Pier was once one of the most iconic landmarks of the city. It was built in 1866 and eventually closed to the public in 1975. Today, the site has been designated as a heritage structure and there are ongoing efforts to preserve what is left. See you tomorrow. Bye!